Welcome to my life in 2021. Not much has changed since we're in a lockdown again. I just decided to continue the Corona Garden Vlogs, yeah! So, I'm back with Pancake. And because it's the new year, I wanted to talk a bit about New Year's resolutions. Nah, I'm not going to do it this year. And then everyone around me did. And all my vocal students were super, super motivated to actually start the year, take singing lessons more serious. Like, they didn't take notes. And now they started taking notes and stuff like that. Anyway, I felt like, yeah, let's just join this. I also had some time off. Because, as some of you know, I was recording the new Burning Witches album right before Christmas, and right during Christmas and after Christmas I was working on some covers. It's all really, it was a fun time, but very busy. So I'm happy to be back doing my Verona Garden Vlog. Pressed at some point. So I kind of want to work harder, to work towards, you know, making singing, vocal coaching, and doing this fun things with YouTube and with the streams to make that more of my full-time job. So it really inspired me to actually take it even more serious. So I want to do that for this year. I'm going to work very hard on it, especially because it's probably the last year we have problems with Corona. Which I'm happy about, because I would love to go on stage again a lot. Because we didn't have the opportunity to tour a lot with our latest album. Now we recorded the next, so I hope that we wait with... Sorry for that, by the way, but I hope we will wait with releasing it until it's sure that we will be able to do some gigs with it. Because yeah, it's going to be a great album. I'm not allowed to tell too much about it yet, but I'm really happy about it. Until now, I think it's the album that has most of my personal taste in it.
Hello, how are you doing? Are you dropping on my
head? We got requested along by some people. For a request you sent me, it was like, yeah, where's Pancake? How's Pancake doing? So he's here. He was in probation. He slept for 6 weeks, I think. And now he's a little bit grumpy because he just woke up for a week or something. Slowly waking up, huh? And he's a bit annoyed, I think, the lights are so bright here. What else do I have? What else do I got for New Year's resolutions? I want to do as much as I can possibly get with this Corona time that's been given me. I hope to get more, you know, how do you say that? More tuned in to all these things I want to do, so it kind of goes along with going on a tour again after Corona. And of course, I am investing in checking my possibilities to be able to do exactly this kind of things and you know, preparing a stream, etc. Also on tour. It shouldn't be too difficult. I just have to take my laptop with me to do the editing and stuff like that. Kind of bothers me because I hear a lot of times that people's stuff got stolen and they lost everything on their laptops and etc. So I want to try to you know, prevent that. I just have to prepare those kind of things. I now have time for it. And that's it, right? So more, actually I want to also try the vocal coachings online. I already said it last year, I wanted to do that. Now I'm going to do it, now I have the time. If I get very good at it, I can probably record it very easily and do it more often.
Hello.
Oh yeah, he agreed. Like and subscribe. Do it so Pancake will bob his head. He's very pointy. Spiky. He wishes for it to be a spring again, I think. Because he kind of like bobs towards the door, but... Yeah, there's nothing to do now, yeah. Too cold for you. Mm-hmm. Let's just go for it this year. I'm super motivated. I hope you're too super motivated about some things. Actually, I didn't think so many people would have New Year's resolutions. My friends already totally proved me wrong about that, and I'm super curious about your New Year's resolutions. Mine are go to the gym like 4 times a week, continue the vlogs, just do it more frequently also, you know, and do the covers more frequently, do the streams, go on tour hopefully after Corona as soon as possible. Let's, you know, fingers crossed for next year. Also, maybe you thought nothing happens anymore in the garden now because it's winter. Well, you're wrong, because after winter comes spring. So actually, yeah, I did need to plant some stuff. That was kind of just in time for, and we're going to do that now. So let's have a look at how the garden looks in winter. So this is what we're going to work with. I got purple and orange tulips, and yeah, it's kind of cliche being Dutch having tulips, having a Turkish boyfriend, tulips coming from Turkey, but hey, I love his colors, and there's a little bit of a sad story behind it also. The shop I bought it from is closing down because of Corona, so that's kind of sad. Yeah, I'm looking forward to see this somewhere in the garden. I'm not sure how long they grow. Let me check. From... May until June. Okay, and I have to... I had to plant them a week ago. But I think I'll still be on time, so let's just plant them. One really cute one also is this one, apparently also a tulip. Tarda. Let's try it. Making a big mess here, trying to make it less messy. I want to put as many tulips closely to where I'm sitting as possible, so they're all going to be here. Maybe. Ooh, they're already growing. Got these. Like and subscribe. Let me know what your New Year's resolutions are. What are you going to focus on? How are you going to get balance in your life? You know, for me, it's a big thing actually, because I'm always want to do either a crazy amount of things. Because, for example, I was in the studio doing this diet, doing the covers, the new editing program. I was doing everything at the same time. It didn't make any sense. I was dead after that, you know. I got home and I needed holidays. That's why I'm now taking it easy for just 2 weeks or something. And I think for a lot of people it's difficult, but maybe you recognize this if you're watching. Yeah, I have a little bit of ADD and, you know, especially in the case with Corona lockdown again, there's just no structure left. You have to do it yourself. You're left all on your own. Anyway, I'm curious what your New Year's resolutions are, and also how are you going to try to do it? What's your balance trick for it, you know? I think that's a cool thing to talk about, because usually you have all these plans and then you actually have to do them, right? So I'm kind of curious. So, like and subscribe. Let